Here we go, kids. This is a first start, untethered. This thing now contains its own battery and electric start. I still got some stuff to do. I'll show you in a bit. But let's give it a whirl and see how it goes. But in the meantime, here's my other project. I'm going to be restoring this. It's a Frankenstein thing. Started off this 1977 Honda. Just warming that up. Let's try the bike. I mounted the battery over here. I know I have to do some carburetor intake work and some wiring work, but you know, it's in the making. It's all working out okay, and this thing's gonna be a champ when I'm done. It's actually a champ now. This thing, I could drive from Georgetown to Toronto now. This thing wouldn't burp. It'd give me like 100 miles per gallon. It works like a champ. Anyways. And without it running, now that we have a battery, we also have functional lights. That's cool. So one of a kind Rupp roadster. I'm just building it for myself, not for anyone else. I'm just gonna have fun with it. changed a few things. It's a little heavier than your standard Rupp, obviously, with all the accessories on it, but it's pretty powerful. I'm going to do a little sprocket change later if I feel necessary to do so, but I'm not looking for speed, I'm looking for fun. Anyways, it's a cool little bike, and this one's going to be a cool little bike too when I'm done with it. I've already done the motor. The motor runs like a champ. Just working on the chassis now. It's a Frankenstien. It's got a 71, 72 tank on it. A butchered 71, 72 seat, I think. 80s handlebars. 80s swing arm. And shocks. Anyways, the local Honda dealers getting to know me pretty good. Pretty much by first name now. It'll be a fun little bike when I'm done. Okay, I'll keep you informed as to what's going on next. I'm thinking about a Keystone or a Fox. Mini bike, of course.